And ano ba talaga ang impluwensya ngayon ng social media? Nandito tayo ngayon para sa ating susunod na makakausap sa Korina Interviews sa isang social media influencer. Bibisitahin natin ngayon sa Korina Interviews, Miss Small Laude, isa sa mga umaangat ngayong mga pangalan sa larangan ng social media. Malalaman natin ngayon ang kanyang buhay sa harap at sa likod ng kanyang cellphone. Small Laude in the house! Or rather, nandito tayo sa house niya. And what a grand house! Dream house mo to?
Sis, yes, dream house.
Dream house mo ito?
Yeah.
Green Hills na talaga kayo dati?
Ever since I got married with Philip, Green Hills na kami. Because I stayed with my mother-in-law for like 27 years.
Oh, wow.
And, yes, and then, syempre, parang gusto ni mother-in-law ng in-laws ko to stay beside them. So we're still here in Green Hills.
Wow. And sino, kaninong konsepto? Sino nag-design?
Oh, of course. Kasi before, I like yung mga classic tradition house. But you know, when we went to LA with my family, yung kids ko gusto nilang modern house. Tsaka si Philip. So parang I don't like modern, I like yung parang old. And then parang nag-grow na sa akin na, wow, ganda. When we were in LA, we're looking around, like we went to modern houses. Wow, okay rin. So sinamahan ko na lang sis ng parang Asian infusion, di ba? Yan yung mga antiques, old, to make it warm. So we asked Ed Calma to do it for us. So I'm so happy naman with the outcome.
Oo, ako din, happy din ako. Lalo na kung dito ako titira. Well, I'm sure may kwarto ka dito for me.
Of course! Siyempre!
Yun ang usong tono.
Yun ang usong, yeah, that's true.
When talking with Small Laude, of course!
Of course!
So, okay. Maraming hindi alam ang tao sa'yo. Alam mo, ang vlogging talaga ngayon, lahat na papakita mo na, right?
Yeah, that's true.
Oo, lahat na papakita mo na. Pero,
which is, at first, parang ilang, parang hesitant sila Philip, and of course, my in-laws are very private and conservative. Kasi you know naman, Chinese family.
Oo nga. Teka muna ha, bago ang lahat, 27 years.
I stayed with them.
You stayed with your in-laws.
Yes.
Okay. Bahala ka kung gusto mong sagutin o hindi. Gaano kahirap ang makisama pag ikaw ay nakikitira sa in-laws mo?
At first, syempre, Chinese, tapos medyo strict. So natatakot ako. I always want to go out before. I wanted to go out with my friends. But you know what? After the mga middle part of yung being married to Philip, ay sobrang mabait my in-laws, they're so generous, and inaalagaan yung mga kids ko, and lahat, syempre.
Hindi PR na sagot yan,
hindi ha? PR, kasi my mother-in-laws, like, pag alam nyo, very generous with allowance, with mga...
Ay, nako, you got me at allowance.
Then we were building this
kaya
house.
Kaya pala niya ayaw umalis doon.
Kasi it's always my mother-in-law who cooks for my kids, and siya lahat nag-aalaga with us. And you know what, Korina? When we were building this house, my mother-in-law will help us. Like, ano bang kailangan nyo? Makulang kami sa ganito. Kagad. Sige, pakuha mo dun sa office. He is very generous to us.
Gusto ko siya.
Yes.
Parang gusto ko siyang makilala, bigla. Oo.
Sobrang maalaga.
Kasi meron din ako nire-renovate na yun na lugar. Mother-in-law, hello! Okay, so yun ang kwento ng house na ito at kung paano kayo naglipat, no?
Yes. Now, I'm so happy to show you my roof deck! Come on!
So, teka muna, bakit may elevator? Talagang iniisip mo na sa pagtanda ninyo, dito na kayo.
You know, sis,
oo.
Etong elevator, we have two right now. Yung isa, because it's very, parang multi-level, it's high, maraming floors. But you know, my father-in-law said, pagtanda nyo, hindi nyo kaya kasi multi-level. So ang stop nun is every other floor. Hindi pwedeng bawat floor. Sabi pa ni father-in-law, okay, kailangan mag-add kayo. Tsaka paano rin kayo? Pag when you age na, paano mahirapan kayo? And sila rin, pagpupunta dito to visit us, kailangan din may elevator. Kasi yung elevator namin sa dining, yung in-add niya, before lalampas ng dining room. Kasi it's on the parang mid-level.
Ayun, yes. Kaya pinag-isipan ang future.
Yes, yung future namin, para okay. Naman nakaka-up and down.
Ang nakaraan muna, bilang bata, ang balita ko, ang iyong, alam mo, ang ibang mga bata, pag tinanong mo, anong gusto mong maging? Ah, I want to be an engineer, a pilot, stewardess, I want to be a doctor, meron pa nga Ninja Turtle. Ito, ang gusto niya, siya daw gusto niyang maging Donya.
Get married and be a Donya. That's it. I don't know why. And even si Ate Alice is asking, paano mo naisip yan? Ate, basta gusto ko lang may chauffeur, tsaka nasa Chideng. And then, syempre, Donya. Ha, paano mo alam yun at 7 years old? Yeah, and I want to be in Forbes at 7 years old. I don't know why. Oh. Wala, siguro napapanood ko or nababasa ko. Oh. Really? So si Ate was like wondering, paano mo alam yun? At why mo gusto at 7 years old?
At 7 years old! So kung ang pangarap mo ay maging Donya na naka-Mercedes-Benz at saka may chauffeur at nakatira sa Forbes at 7.
Very ambitious.
Ano okay. Ang kukunin mong kurso sa kolehiyo nun?
Hindi ko naisip.
Hindi mo naisip? Basta gusto ko lang umaman, period.
Basta gusto ko lang umaman. Kaya nga, when we were in college, like pag CS, meron kaming mga, hindi ba may mga subject na accountant? So I don't like to think, I will say to my classmate, I will ask, oh, talaga bang yayaman tayo dito? I've been thinking of that. And then, katatawa lang kami.
Oo. And so, ayaw mo na mathematics.
Ayoko, oh my God.
Pero, gusto mo nagbibilang ng money.
Ng pera.
Yes, madali lang yon.
Guys, ha, baka sabihin nyo, sobrang materialistic ako.
Syempre, no bashing. It's just for fun.
It's like, yes, it's for fun.
Okay, nagpapakatotoo lang, di masama ang yumaman.
Yes.
Diba? At mamaya pag-uusapan yan, natin how you give back.
Yes, also, importante no? Yun.
Pero ituro mo muna sa amin, paano ba yumaman? Gusto namin lahat yumaman. O paano?
No, sis, you know what? Because, you know, I've been like, no naman na madami, pero, because, you know what, when we were small pa, we like to like shop, pero hindi yung mga expensive things, ha. We're just so mahilig to shop and I'm mahilig to dress up. Pero kasi my mom naman is always supportive pag nagsha-shop kami, pero hindi yung talagang ma-extravagant, ha? Hindi yung masobrang mahal. And of course, si Philip also, when I married to Philip, he's like very a good provider naman.
Oo.
And my ate is also provider, and my mama, and my in-laws. Everyone is so generous to me.
Alam mo, girl, pinagpala ka, bakit ganun?
Yeah.
Alam mo, my favorite ka eh.
Yeah, totoo.
ito, kasi kilala ko family niya, no? Talaga spoiled ka kay ate eh. Pinagpala ka talaga, favorite.
I'll be the Ate Alice of the day. Look at us! Oh, alis na ba ako? We're doing the grocery for our kasampahays and personal staff. So not everyone can go. So nag-shuffle na lang kami and take turns sila. So, ate, I'll be with my ate sa grocery, syempre. She will pay.
What's your relationship with her? Okay, ikaw ang kanyang, para kanyang executive assistant. Kung ako kayo makilala.
That's true. I always go with her. And especially, pag may mga work siya, lagi akong nakasabit lang, nakikinig and listening. I used to go with her all the time sa mga meetings.
Ah, ganon. Okay, so parang ginamit ka na rin niya para matrain kami. Yes. Natutunan ka ba naman?
Medyo sis, konti. Pagka medyo, tama ba yan? O ganyan. Ako, small, wag ka nagtataray. Client yan.
Oo.
Ganyan, nainis siya sa akin.
Cordon sanitaire.
Ganyan. O tapos, mama, si small, nagtataray. Kasama ko kanina sa kliyente. So, si mama, sermon na naman every time.
Oo.
Naiinis siya when I answer back na yung very strict kasi ako eh.
Yes. Uh-oh. But you're protective ka.
Protective ako of her. Yes.
Hindi na ako makaka-operate ng machine. Ang dilim na eh. It's dark already. Can you remove your... Bakit? Madilim na talaga ate. Ano ate? Ay, kaya naman pala eh. Maliwanag.
Ano naman ang masasay ni ate sa ginagawa mo ngayon?
Ay, nako. Aliw na aliw. Tuwang-tuwa, sis. Kasi may sarili na akong identity. And I always like...
Ah, correct. Kasi dati nakalagang nakadikit sa kanya, ka lang sa kanya.
Or kay Philip. Yun lang. Philip. Sa kanya, Philip. So now, I'm so happy, small naman, nag-e-enjoy ka. And sis, kasi nagkaroon ako ng time na down ako. Wala akong, siguro, I was idle, I don't know what to do, parang lost. And minsan, there are times na naiiyak ako without any reason. That's so bad, di ba?
So dati, insecure ka, wala kang bilib sa sarili mo. Ano ba ang selosa ka?
Yeah.
Aminado,
yeah,
ano ang nagbibigay sa babae ng confidence na nawawala ang pagkaselosa?
You know, Korina, I kept on checking Philip before. So, nagagalit siya. Sabi niya, kung pwede ba, yung time na binibigay mo sa pag-check sa akin, i-give mo sa anak mo. And you know what? Every time, naiirita na siya sa akin. When I was idle, I don't do anything.
Ayun.
That's it, yeah.
Ayun. So the secret is to be busy.
Busy. Yes, I was just saying about it. I was kanina nga at the talk, and that's what I said. Keep yourself busy.
Ayun.
Kasi when you're idle, you tend to think of so many things, di ba?
Eh sabi nga, hindi ba, an idle mind is the playground of the devil.
That's true. You cannot be idle.
So ngayon, hindi mo na pinapansin si Philip.
Ah, hindi ko na pinapansin, sis. Wala na akong time.
Wala ka ng time?
Yeah, wala na.
So, teka muna. So, bumaligtad na ba na?
Bumaligtad. Bumaligtad, sis.
Siya na ang kumukulit sa'yo.
Sa akin. At tinatawagan ako, si anong oras ka uwi? Ganyan, anong ginagawa mo? And every time na aalis ako, sinusundo ako sa airport.
No.
Excited.
Way. Oh,
yes.
Talaga? Bakit kaya? Parang gusto ko siyang interviewin. Parang he said, she said. Yeah. Parang paano bumabaligtad ang mundo ng isang babae sa kanyang marriage?
Yeah, imagine.
Imagine.
Yeah.
So happy ka?
Yeah, I'm so happy now.
So sa lahat ng ito, ilan ang anak?
I have 4. Three boys and one girl.
Three boys, one girl.
Yeah.
Planado, aksidente?
Not planado, sis.
All?
I had a hard time getting pregnant at first. So, ang hirap, I went to fertility, and then yung fourth ko, yun yung ang not planned, yung fourth girl.
Oh, at least nagka-girl.
Nagka-girl, and I was so happy.
Wow.
Nung nalaman ko, nag-girl.
Bakit kayo nahirapan sa una?
Sis, I think I have a problem. Before, I had a problem with endometriosis, mga ganyan. So, we went through this.
Ay, pareho tayo.
We went through this, ano talaga, this process. Yung mga Clomid injection, fertility, follicle monitoring. So, we've been through so much. Oh. So many things.
So, lahat ginawa mo na.
Lahat ginawa ko. And I had like, consulted 8 OBGYN.
Oo.
Yeah.
Okay, tama, may mga bagay pa kayo hindi nalalaman tungkol kay Small eh.
Yes.
Oh, hindi
yes.
Nyo alam yun, di ba?
Yeah. Welcome to my vlog.
Hi!
Say hi to my vlog.
Hi to your vlog.
I'm learning. 2, 3.
Okay, it's not working. Working. It's fine.
Nice ba? Yan yung hair mo. Siyempre, ang konti ng hair mo, di ba?
Funny.
Funny! Guys, yung mga gusto mag-prepare, just look straight. Sa mga gusto mag-shop, just look around.
Ang social media siguro, ako ang isa sa pinaka-latecomer.
Really?
Yes.
But you have so many platforms.
Well, kasi noong na-realize ko, iniyakap ko talaga siya. Hmm. Minadali ko, hinabol ko. Pero isa ako sa pinaka-huling nagsabi sa Ateneo noong nag-aaral ako, sabi ko, hindi, dyaryo pa rin yan. Hindi, ano pa rin yan. Radio TV pa rin yan. And look now. Hindi
yes,
ba?
That's true. You taught me.
Yes.
Do this, do Facebook, do ganyan. I learned from you.
Oh, sabay yeah. Tayo.
Sabay tayo.
So, kumbaga, late ka din.
Late ako. I'm so late. I just started like 3 years ago. You know, sis, because I had a friend before. I heard them like talking because my daughter started as blogger, as in blogger, like writing.
Uh-oh.
And then she was 8 years old. Allison was 8 years old when she entered blogging. And she was getting like 3,000 to 5,000 readers a day.
Oh, wow.
And I said, wow, wala pang vlogging noon, sis.
Oh, wala pang video.
So my friends were like talking na, pamangkin, like not friends, like the nieces. Like, you know, I plan to do this. Vlogger with a video. So you call it vlogger. Huh? Really? What's that? You just say hi, mag-video. And then I saw one like doing it. And then I said, parang I like to do that. But I, you know, it's like I thought it was like rampa-rampa. And then nasa plane kami ni Philip.
Oh.
Tapos lahat ng kausap ko tulog. So mag-isa ako. Siya sabi ko,
hello guys. Welcome to my vlog. I'm vlogging now. I'll be sharing with you my LA trip and watch out for him.
So sis, doon nag-start lahat. So pagdating namin, nag-land kami ng LA, panay video ko. Oh. So may parampa-rampa ko, nagka-coffee, bumababa ng stairs. So pina-edit ko yun sis. Wala akong sinabi kundi puro music. Puro music lang.
Ito, oh.
And then my friend from Singapore, Jamie Chua, told me, hi, sis, that's not vlogging. You have to say something. Ha, ganun? Ay, ayoko na. Hindi pa pwedeng rampa-rampa lang, no?
Dahil ang tawag doon, MTV.
Yes, yes. Oh, oh. Yeah. So, parang, ay, nako, I don't want na.
Ate, look, oh, nice, ha? Ah. I have for my 7 minutes. We're done shopping in Del Sol. Good evening, ma'am.
When my kids watch it, so he said, Mom, please stop doing that. It's so cringy.
Ah.
I said, why? My, your mom is so cute doing it. No, mom, it's so cringy. We don't want to get bashed.
And sabi ng mga anak mo.
Yeah, and I, there was a family chat and I asked them, FYI, your mom is vlogging.
So, dine-clear mo talaga
dine-clear
sa kanila.
Dine-clear ko sa family chat. My daughter came to my room, 2 a.m. and said, Mom, please, don't do it. Why? Can you do it after 4 years? Why?
After 4 years?
Why after 4 years?
Oh.
Basta, Mom. And then my friend told me, ah, when she gets out of school, that's why.
Ah.
Because sabi niya, I might get bullied in school and I don't want my mom to say what your mom is doing. It's like, what does your mom do? Mom, I don't want to tell them my mom is vlogging or vlogger. Why? I should say my mom is a housewife or my mom is doing something like business. Why? Why vlogger ba is not nice? I don't want to tell my mom is vlogging, is a vlogger. I got so sad and depressed. So oh. Parang hindi ko na-continue.
Ah, so tinigil mo muna.
Tinigil ko.
Wow, makonsyensya ka rin palang nanay, ah.
Kasi sabi nila, sabi ng eldest boy ko, when I posted something, Mom, you're making me so depressed. With what you... sobrang cute ako. Oh my God, sabi ng friend ko, he's getting depressed. Please stop.
Oh, no.
So, and then other friends like saying, ay, nako, don't mind them. Just do what you want.
Ano bang ayaw nila?
Sabi nila, cringy. Mom, what are you doing? You're 50 plus and you're doing this. Like, di ba?
Well, in fairness, mukha kang 35.
I believe you, sis.
Okay. Oh. Sige na nga, 34?
Okay.
Sige.
I believe that.
Oh, hindi ba?
So, sis, nagkaroon ng pandemic. So, yung... I have nothing to do here. So, nauso yung mga plantita, platita. So, that's the time na sabi ko nga, okay, I'll do it na nga. Sis, nung nag-pandemic, I think most of the people were staying home. So, I think so many viewers, like,
uh-oh.
Then that's the time na dumami yung mga followers, subscribers.
Yes.
About the coming of the new member of the country. This is real, so you're in the microphone, okay?
Correct. Paano ka pumipili ng topic mo? Hindi ka ba naubusan?
Sis, it happened to me. I said, ako, wala na akong i-air. Wala akong i-upload sa Saturday. You know what? Parang nakaka-stress. I got pressured.
Correct,
and now I said, okay, kung may maluload, may ma-upload ako, okay, pag wala, I will not pressure. Because it becomes work for me.
Right.
And I don't want that feeling. I don't
so ngayon, ang style mo, pag wala talaga, hintay na lang
kayo. Hintay na lang ako. Whatever parang pwede. Pero I will not like really like... force myself and be pressured about uploading.
Oo. Nangyari na sa'yo na sobrang pressure mo,
yeah.
Na parang na-stress ka na talaga.
Like, oh, it's Thursday already and wala kami. It's Thursday. Halika, magluto tayo, mag-bake tayo.
Guys, eto, oh, luto na yung cake na binake ko. Looks masarap.
Hirap.
Yes.
So, pwede mong i-feature si Philip. Meron ka ng Philip episode.
May Philip. I want to do the Philip episode. Sabi ni Philip, okay, so Philip is supportive of me kasi parang, oh, you have income na. Oh, sige, ready na ako. Ready na siya magpa-interview. Oh.
Today, if you're wondering why I'm wearing this, guys, I give in to your request na maging yaya for the day. So, here it is.
Yaya, ano-ano?
Yung mga yayay mo, di sila nagagalit na yun ang tawag mo sa kanila?
No, no. You know what? Because I had yaya before, and when I call her first name, no offense.
Ah, parang, si ma'am naman galit sa akin, ba't hindi yaya tawag? First name basis.
Ah, ang feeling nila.
Ah, feeling nila parang term of endearment.
Endearment yun. Yeah, I just can't explain it to people, but that's how, pag tinawag ko yung first name, no offense, papag, kasi yaya, it's malambing naman eh.
Uh-oh.
Pero when I call them their first name, parang na-offend pa. Ay, siguro may galit si ma'am sa akin ngayon, mainit ang
ilaw. Okay, so eto na ngayon. Siyempre, pag nilabas mo yung buhay mo, maraming makikialam.
Yes, that's true.
So what do you do about mga ganyang mga, what do you do about bashers? Or mga negatron na, bakit ganyan ang tawag mo sa mga yaya mo, yeah, may pangalan yan? Ano pa, sinasagot mo?
There are times sinasagot ko. Tapos sasabihin nila, Philip, just, Philip encouraged me to answer properly. But you know, some will say, dead ma yan. But me, I just say, just get out from my page, don't follow me.
I love it!
Yeah. Please, get out.
I
vanish
love it.
Pronto.
Ako sinabi na ako, nung isang araw lang, unfollow.
I love how you.
Sabi ko, bye!
Please, that's our page and let us do what we want.
You're welcome to leave.
We're not stepping on anyone's toes. We'll just do what makes us happy.
Correct. Basta't wala ka nasasaktan.
Basta wala nasasaktan, sis.
Oo. Yeah. Kasi sabi nga nila, okay, so hindi naman masama talaga magkaroon ng mga material na bagay,
yeah,
di ba?
Yes.
So, ang hindi nila alam, talagang generous ka rin dito sa mga yayay mo, ha? Paliwanag mo ko anong ibinibigay mo ng mga premyo-premyo dyan sa mga yaya mo.
You know what, like people, sana yung pinabili mo ng bag, i-donate mo na lang. Hello? Wala kayo sa position to ask me because we're so generous. I'm so generous with people, I help. Pero no one can tell me what to do with my own money, di ba? And they don't know who I help.
Yes.
I also have my own charity.
At hindi lahat sinasabi mo.
At hindi lahat sinasabi, sis.
Hindi ka pa napapagod? Meron na ngayong TikTok, merong Instagram, merong Facebook, so meron pang kung ano-ano pang mga lalabas dyan.
Yes, sobrang tiring. Ang daming platforms, di ba?
So anong balak mo? Lahat ba yan papasukin mo?
Sis, you know what? I have all of those. Because you know, when my sponsors are asking me to do endorsement, they all ask for those platforms. Yes.
Uh-oh.
And then they will choose where they want to place their
ads. So lahat yun kailangan nandun,
yes,
ka.
Yes, kailangan.
Today, my friend Korina's coming.
And when my friends come over, I make it all up.
We are just going to the wardrobe center where I have to wear my shades.
Kasi napapagod.
Sis, before, at first, pero now I just take it easy. Whatever I can do, I'll do. Pero pag hindi, I won't.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't want to pressure myself.
Of course, no bashing. It's for fun.
Hindi mo pinagsisisihan na pinasok mo on social media?
No, because you know, I'm enjoying it. I'm just having fun, but I don't pressure myself.
Yan ang importante.
Yeah. And sis, I'm not here to please anyone. I just want I'm happy. And but now, you know, I find my purpose in life. And you know, so many people are messaging me that I'm making them happy. I'm giving good vibes. Nawawala ang anxiety nila and depression when they watch me. It means so much to me. Parang now I find my purpose while bakit ako nag-vlog. Parang, so I'm trying to, like, I don't want to disappoint people and I feel responsible for everything that I do and upload on my channel. Because people, of course, there are many kids who's watching me. Siyempre, I have to be responsible of what I show them.
Hindi ka pa ba kinukuhang artista? O, di ba? Si Donya. Si Donya Metring. O kaya si Donya Luz ng Hacienda. Walang ganon?
No, I get offers na, Korina, for movies.
Wow! Yeah. Offers talaga.
Offers, but now I'm doing like teleserye.
May teleserye
no,
ka?
No, but it, I'm only a cameo of like guest for a week.
Hi. Thank you for coming. It's our honor.
Hi.
I'd like you to meet our treasurer.
Hi. Co-founder. Hello.
Lani Quintos.
Pamabuti pinayagan ka.
I don't know. Hindi ko na sinabi sa kanila. Because, you know, my manager, like, oh, you have to do this. I talk to them na.
Ah, really?
Oh. And may schedule na, and meron, ano, and I told my producer, it's real true na pala. Akala ko magdi-discuss. No, small. Gawin mo na yan. We'll take care of you. Pero hindi na ako nag-consult doon. Kasi it's like...
So, ngayon pa lang nila nalalaman habang pinapanood nila?
Because it's just a cameo, and I'll tape for 3 days lang, and it will be shown for like for a week lang.
Ayun.
Yes.
Lagot ka!
Lagot ako! But you know, when I was offered the movie, ayaw talaga nila Philip, tsaka ng mama ko, wag ko daw gagawin yun.
Ah, ito parang serye lang.
Serye lang na cameo, ganyan.
Ayun. Pinangarap mo bang maging artista?
Before, if you know Korina, syempre, sabi, nag-submit ako ng biodata kay Kuya Germs, minail ko. Hindi ko alam kung na-receive niya or not.
Kasi Kuya ako, Germs pa talaga.
Imagine, I was in like high school
or
ano. But biodata lang yun, minail ko. Hindi ko na alam kung na-receive ni Kuya Germs or not. Kaya nung nag-meet kami ni Kuya Germs, Kuya Germs, nag-apply ako sa'yong mag-artista. Hindi mo ako kinuha. Ha? Kailan? Yes. Yung mga siguro mga biodata pa nun, pinifill up lang sa by mail.
Yun ang mga bagay na hindi alam ng tao tungkol sa'yo. Uy, may sinulatan din ako dati.
Ha?
Kay Don Don na card.
Ay! Amati ni Idol. What did you say?
Sa apat na sikat, di ba? Wala, nagpapakilala lang ako. Tapos siguro sabi niya, okay. Chuk! Ayun. Di ba? Ganon. Okay. Ang pangarap mo dati ay magkaroon ng chideng na may chauffeur. Pero naabot mo na yon. May uniforme ba ang chauffeur mo?
Ah, yun lang, barong and ano, black, ano, slacks.
Ah, so meron naman silang ganyan. Wala namang, wala namang sombrero.
Oh, walang ganyan.
Mainit sa Pilipinas.
Mainit, yeah.
Correct. Okay. Ano ang guiltiest pleasure mo? Alam mo, lahat tayo meron yan, ha?
Yeah.
Alam mo yung parang medyo sobra yata ito, pero paminsan-minsan, why not?
Yes.
Oh, what's that?
I love watches and bags.
Watches and bags?
Yeah, I like it. Of course, and look at the watches! Guys, I got it from Diamond Blue. But you know, before, I kept on buying lang. But you know, sis, nung ako na yung nag-earn ng money, mas naging kuripot ako. And syempre, pinag-iisipan ko kung worth it talaga yung i-invest.
Ah, ganun. Yeah. Kasi ikaw na ang kumikita.
Ako na ang kumikita.
Ikaw na ang kumakayon.
Yeah, ako na.
I see. So, parang, okay, mas gumagastos ka, pero mas pinag-iisipan mo.
Mas pinag-iisipan ko na now, yung paggastos.
Ayun. At nakangiti si Philip kasi hindi ka na humihingi sa kanya.
Hindi na ako humihingi. And sabi niya, hala mo, nung kumita ka, saka ayaw mo pang mag-shopping. Mas naging kuripot ka. Yeah.
Music to the ears of the husband. Nag-iipon ka ba?
Yes, I try to save money, pero ang laki pa rin ng credit card bills. Kahit nagtatry ako magtipid.
Hindi akalain ng marami na dumaan ka rin sa depression.
Yes,
and anxiety attacks.
Yes, anxiety attacks.
I remember, nagkukonsulta ka pa sa akin noon.
Before.
Right.
You remember, yeah.
Ano ang naging solusyon? Maliban sa syempre, naging busy ka na, no? Did you have to consult a doctor?
Yes. I tried to consult a doctor. And also, sis, I took yung mga healthy vitamins, supplements. It helped me, ah.
Oo.
Yung mga tea, mga herbal.
Correct.
I tried all of them.
Correct. So, pagka pinagsama mo yung wellness at yung pagiging busy.
Yeah, busy.
Nawala na ba?
Nawala, sis. Nung nag-vlog na ako, totally nawala.
Totoo ba?
Yeah.
So, ang sikreto talagang kailangan
busy
ka.
Yeah, busy. And happy with what you're doing.
Happy with what you're doing is important.
Yeah, that's important.
That's important. Okay. Okay, bilang nanay naman, bilang nanay. Ano ang hindi pa alam ng tao sa'yo bilang nanay?
Ay, nako, sis, you know, si Philip is very strict with kids. Takot na takot ang kids ko with Philip.
Who is most likely to call dad first when in trouble?
No, do call mom. Pero sometimes, syempre, binabalansi ko yan. So sometimes, I'm konsintadora with my kids. Minsan, may mga ano, huwag nyo nang sabihin sa daddy nyo, mom, please don't tell. So sabi ko, oh, sige, basta make sure na okay at tama ang ginagawa nyo. Kasi si Philip very strict with them.
Oh, so yeah. Parang ikaw na rin yung bumabalansi.
Bumabalansi, oo. Oh, okay. Kasi syempre, ayoko naman mag-ano sila, di ba? Mag-rebelde or something.
And ito na nga ba ang nakikita ko parate, hindi ba? The pink green room na kinababaliwan ng marami. Ito ang favorite space ni Small Eye, di ba? Ito ang favorite space natin.
Korina, yes! Lagi tayo dito na.
Oh, dito kami nagkukwentuhan, yes. Dito kami lahat nag-chill. So anong oras ka pumupunta dito sa umaga?
When I wake up in the morning, Syempre gusto ko na magkape, mag-relax, and look at nature outside.
Talaga? Sino nag-design?
Ay, of course, it's me. Napaka-girl, you know naman.
Talagang may of course talaga. Okay.
It's me because, you know, inspired by Beverly Hills Hotel in LA. So it's like this. So sabi ko, naku, I have to look it like it.
Okay, so talaga kasi, madalas kasi kayo sa LA. May bahay kayo sa LA.
Yes, yes.
Right?
Yeah.
So talagang LA feels.
LA feels, sobra.
Oo. So lahat ng ito, Small, siyempre, mula sa kwento mo sa akin kanina, siyempre nang galing kayo sa, you know, middle class family. Yeah, yeah. So naisip mo ba na lahat ito, yung dream come true mo, lahat ng gustong suotin mong damit, sapatos, alas, at saka bahay, makukuha mo at some point?
You know, Korina, parang when I got married with Philip, so okay naman talaga na yung life.
Oo,
yes.
Okay.
Yes.
So ngayon na nandito na lahat ito, syempre, nakikita ngayon sa mga vlog mo, di ba?
Yeah.
Kaya nga parati mo sinasabing, it's just for fun. At gusto talaga ng tao.
Yes.
Yun bang ramdam mo?
Yeah, that's how I feel. Parang, they're like, happy to see me successful. And there was one pa na, it's my dream watch, I wanna buy it. And then, one of my fans said, Madam, hindi ko i-skip yung ano ha, yung mga ads para mabili mo yung dream watch mo. Ang bait-bait mong fans.
Oh, wow. How cute naman. May ganun pa sila.
May ganun pa. Para doon
mabili. Kasi talagang, don't skip the ads.
So that daw, maka-earn ako ng more money. Oh. And para maging mas rich pa kayo, we will not skip the ads. I want you to be richer.
Ah, ganun.
Ang bait talaga ng mga fans.
Ang bait naman. So itong nandito ngayon na nakikita nilang mga material na bagay, inspired sila, etc. Ang hindi alam ng tao, nagbibigay ka din. Well, definitely sa mga yayay mo, no?
Oh, yes.
Oh.
Pero, Korina, I have my own charity. Mm-hmm. I have Small Saturday. I feed people every Saturday.
Okay. Ikwento mo nga yung Small Saturday mo.
Small Saturday is like I give people, yung mga homeless, food. And since you know, I have also yung mga pinapa-treat ko, pinapagamot ko ng mga patients. I have mga alagang ganyan.
Oh.
And I also, basta may sakit.
Anong example ng may sakit?
Kunwari, I have this baby, parang newborn baby, meron na siyang mga holes sa heart, and mamamatay na from Ilocos, and then walang tumatanggap na doktor, kasi syempre, deposit muna daw. I told the aunt and the mom to come here to Manila, ako na magre-rent ng bahay nila, basta dalhin lang nila sa heart center. So now we have to raise money for that pa nga, for that heart baby
kasi napakalaki
one
ng halaga.
Year old. So now I'm also asking Philip, my friend, si ate, and my kids. Sabi ko, mag-donate kayo dito ha, mag-ooperate na si baby Archie. Mm. Yeah, so I'm taking care of that little boy. No, he just turned 1 year old.
Yan. Pero ngayon may pag-asa na ang batang yan.
Ay,
kasi tinulungan mo.
Yeah.
Biro mo galing Ilocos pa.
Ilocos at nagre-rent ng house. Walang work yung mom. So I pay for the rent. Kasi right. I ask them, encourage them to come here.
Oo. Dapat talaga kasi yung hospital dito.
Yes, ang hospital should be here.
So hindi ka naman na-stress. Nakaka-stress din ah. Yung dami ng mga humihingi ng tulong. Paano mo hinahandle?
Super. So minsan, I try to help other people. And syempre, ginaguide ako ni Philip. Chika ng manager ko, Small, you have to check, baka hindi real. Kasi minsan, di ba, mga social media, susulat. Then may GCash. And then one time, I was supposed to deposit on someone. Hindi naman daw lahat siyan totoo. Mm-mm. Yun mga nasa social media na asking for help.
Okay. Hindi so, daw. Kailangan talagang i-check.
I-check, yes.
So, ganun pala yun. So, oh, ito ha, tip
kung
yun.
Kung ano yung totoo o hindi, how will you find out, diba? Papupuntahan mo talaga. You will ask
so, meron
check.
Ka na talagang team na mag-check niyan.
Yes, nag-uutos ako. Ito, paki-check to kung totoo.
Ah, may ganun. Yeah. Kailangan pala talaga.
Pero parang matrabaho din sis, ha?
I know, right? Oh, alam natin yan sa dami, di ba?
Yes.
Pero ang style ko, eh, pag kami humihingi na ganun, diretso ako sa ospital, magbayad. Yes. Halimbawa, scholarship. Hindi po ako makapag-aral kasi po, pero maganda po grades ko, ganyan. Ang ginagawa ko, sa school mismo ako nagbabayad ng buong tuition. Eh, baka ipang wedding lang eh.
You will ask for all the details.
Details, bank details, talk to the registrar ng school, o kaya sa kahera ng ospital, meron ba talagang pasyenteng ganun? Para iwas scam.
Yeah, iwas scam kasi ang dami now.
Yes, ang daming scammers. Talaga, itong mundo mo, online talaga.
Online, yes.
Right?
Yes, yes.
Pero kaya nga, sa online siya kumikita at nagiging sikat, sa online din siya tumutulong. Diba?
Oo nga, no? Yeah. Yes.
Yeah, because everybody's online now.
Yeah.
Kaya nga, eto na. So, ang bunga ngayon ng mga paghihirap ni Small, naalala mo dati, di ba? Nako. Siyempre, yung pagsisimula, hindi madali. Pero ngayon, narito na siya lahat.
Yes.
What's next? Anong balak mong gawin?
Gusto ko
Bakit hindi ka mag-artista?
Asking me nga eh. Baka hindi ako sanay umarte at mag-acting.
Totoo?
Oh, i-acting daw ako ni Maria. Acting session.
No. Hindi talaga nga.
Yeah. Yeah.
Pwede.
Maria, as si Viana was saying, mag-acting workshop ka kay Maria.
Kay Marisol Soriano, less.
Yeah, yes.
Pero teka muna, papayagan ka ba ni Philip?
No, hindi ako pinayagan. Because I was offered the movie, hindi ako pinayagan ni Philip at ng mama ko, sabi, no na. Eh, gusto ko nga mag-movie
talaga eh. Oh.
Gusto ko nga mag-congresswoman. Di ba yan nga choice ko before, vlog or congress?
And then,
maraming friends, huwag ka nang mag politiko ha. Huwag na, mag-vlog ka na lang.
Ay, hindi ka rin pinayagan doon.
Yeah,
talagang streak ang parents.
Streak ang parents ka.
Streak ang husband at saka sister.
Oh, yes, very strict.
Napakamasunurin mo naman.
Ay, kasi si sir muna, I will never hear the end of it. Sobrang, small. Nako, sis, ayoko, ang ingay.
Talaga. Also, kung sakali talagang dito ka na lang talaga YouTube is this is it.
This is it. It's here to stay.
It's here to stay. Uy, pwede kang magdagdag ng channel mo ah.
So, like how? What?
You create another YouTube channel. O iba naman ang laman nun.
That's a good idea.
Okay naman!
That's a good idea. Give me a tip later ha.
Ituturo ko sa'yo yarn. Yarn talaga.
Yarn. Ganern.
Ganern. Okay, so now, tingnan natin yung veranda ni Small kasi ito ang isa sa favorite places ko of all.
Let's go.
Uy, di ba dati nagtatanim ka dito?
Yeah, you remember we had in my Metro channel. Oh. We cook may herbs.
Yes.
We had an episode before.
Salad. Cooking pa tayo
noon. At ang sarap ng salad mo.
Table set.
Yes.
At eto na.
So
the place where
you remember?
We have fresh lemons.
Yes. And yung salad mo.
At yung salad ko, naalala ko.
The
so,
recipe.
Tuwing kailan kayo kumakain dito?
Sis, once in a while. Sometimes pag Sunday.
Oo.
With the kids.
Talaga?
Yeah, on a weekend.
Diba? December feels.
Yes, diba? Ang sarap ng hangin.
Sarap ng hangin. Sana all may ganun classic veranda.
Yeah.
Pero Small talaga, ha? I remember. From the days na talagang struggling pa yung vlog mo.
Yeah.
Diba?
And all of my family were against it.
Oo nga.
Yeah, yung kids, si Philip, imagine.
So, ano yung nararamdaman mo noon? Nung kinokontra ka nila?
Ay, kinokontra ako. There was a time na umiyak pa ako kasi they scream at me, Mom, please stop it. Kasi that was pandemic. And I would say, good morning, everyone. Please, no!
Ganun.
Yeah, nasad ako noon and I cried.
Talaga?
Yeah.
So, pero tinuloy mo pa rin?
Tinuloy ko pa rin. Ay, wala akong care. Hello, guys!
So, ngayon, kumusta naman ang timpla ng pamilya?
Ay nako, sila ang nag-encourage sa akin. Mommy, you have to be more masipag.
Congratulations.
Thank you. What can you say about your mom?
I'm proud of you, Mom.
Good job, Mom.
Good job, Mom. Okay. Mommy's so galing. Kiss, Mom. Next is what? Beautiful. I'm so galing. Guys, oh, look up. Is it nice?
Yeah.
Wow. Awesome, come. Can you teach me how? Okay.
Pero yung girl ko medyo ano pa rin, hesitant pa rin. Yeah. Yes.
Because I think talaga, I mean lalo na si Philip, 'di ba?
Yeah.
Parang
yes.
O ano naman ang sinasabi mo kay Philip ngayon?
Ay, ginagawa ko siyang manager.
Ah, siya naman. Ay, yung palang sikreto, kailangan siyang humawak ng mani.
Pero very kuripot.
Ah, ganoon.
Very kuripot, nag-aaway kami.
Okay. Siyang humahawak ng ano?
Ano? I keep my own money.
Okay, dapat lang, girl.
Yeah, dapat. Diba? Yan ang tama.
Kasi sabi nga nila, pag ang babae ang gumagawa ng sarili niyang paraan at kabuhayan, mas may respeto ang lalaki.
That's true. Ayun naman ang dating, when I pray, sinasabi ko na dapat yung parang, Philip will be happy with what I do. Kasi before, laging, Philip, eto na ang aking credit card. Oh, now, hindi na ganyan.
Oh, ikaw na.
Yes.
Oh, nako, pero syempre, dahil dyan, medyo ikaw na rin nagpa-budget.
Oh, yes.
Talaga? Well, social media is here to stay.
Yes,
hindi
that's
na
true.
Yan mawawala.
Uh-uh.
And palagay ko, talagang ano, talagang tuloy-tuloy-tuloy pa yan.
Yeah.
May project pa tayong gagawin.
Oh yeah, yung project. At saka yung mga ituturo mo sa akin, ha?
Yes. Para sa kabuhayan.
Of course, we need that.
Okay, so, let us end with one, two, three.
Of course, no bashing. It's for fun. Of course.
Galing,
di
ba?
Galing namin.
Okay, so ngayon, magmamaritest na kami.
Okay.
Pwede na kayong umalis.
Okay.
Bye.